It's starting.
Ah, Christmas time. It's a special time of year, isn't it?
It sure is. Christmas makes you forget about all the...
The what?
I forgot.
Proved your point.
What?
Cole, look at those braces. They're smashing.
Put them on your wish list. Maybe Santa will bring them to you on that special day.
Which special day?
Christmas Day. Don't you know it's Christmas?
No, I know. I'm just saying. The day before Christmas is special too.
It is?
Yes, it is. You know what that special day is, right?
Christmas Eve?
Besides Christmas Eve.
Boxing Day Eve Eve?
Besides Boxing Eve Eve.
New Year's Eve 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 Eve.
Look at him.
Eve Eve Eve.
Just look at him.
Eve?
He doesn't remember my birthday.
Or that might have been one or two Eves too many.
It's just 3 weeks away.
So just drop the last couple Eves.
And he's completely forgotten.
But then that would make you...
Well, that's what happens.
An eavesdropper.
When your birthday is December 24th.
Get it?
Story of my life.
What?
What? Nothing. Just a... idea for a song.
What? What it is.
Hey!
Hey, you two. Have you finished your Christmas shopping?
I think so.
You guys?
Yeah, check it out. We really cleaned up at the 1D store.
Whoa, that's a lot of stuff.
We got an employee discount.
And all this stuff will make great presents.
Except for the lunchboxes. I'm keeping those.
You know those are empty.
What?
Those are boxes you can put lunch in. They don't come with lunch in them.
Like I said, they'll all make great presents.
Especially this.
What's especially that?
They made a perfume of us.
Of us?
Here, have a whiff.
It smells like Louis. Oh, and there's me. Here comes Liam.
Oh, who is that?
Sorry, that was me.
Well, that perfume's incredible.
Yeah, it's thebomb.com.
What?
What?
It's thebomb.com?
Yeah, that's my new thing.
Instead of the on-light Donkey Kong thing?
Yeah, that was my old thing. This is my new thing. It's thebomb.com.
I liked your old thing.
You gotta let your friends try new things.
But I liked your old thing.
Don't worry. His new thing will be an old thing eventually.
Oh, I'm sure it'll get old real quick.
Besides, you haven't been doing your thing lately.
My thing?
Cracking puns.
Yeah, in our first adventurous adventure, you made puns all the time.
Well, I would make puns, it's just I run out sometimes. Puns don't grow on trees, you know. But if they did, I would get one.
One what?
A pun tree? Yeah, a pun tree. I get me a pun tree. Like Donkey Kong Country.
What? That's my thing.
That was your thing.
1D. Come in, 1D.
1D speaking. Is everything all right, Simon? We were in the middle of some Christmas shopping.
Everything's not all right, boys. If we don't act fast, there may not be a Christmas.
Oh, no.
Report to 1D HQ ASAP.
You heard him, lads. Let's go.
Whoa, 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 wait, wait. What about Zane?
Oh, right. Yeah.
Yeah. Guess I'll see you guys later.
Aww.
Hey, you should come with us.
Hey, yeah.
What, really?
Yeah, come on, it'd be fun.
Well,
come on, Zane. Another adventure.
We need you there, Zane. Maybe One Direction could still work without you, but the cartoon sure wouldn't.
But are you sure Simon would be okay with it?
I don't see why not. And what's he gonna do, fire you?
All right, hey, I'll go.
Yay!
Well, let's get going, lads. The world needs our help.
Ow.
1D, thank goodness you're here.
What seems to be the trouble, Simon?
It doesn't look good, boys. We've received word from the North Pole that someone is threatening to blow up Santa's workshop. With a bomb.
Oh no!
A bomb. .com.
Of course, that someone could be bluffing about the bomb. Either way, it's a bomb threat and a serious situation.
Oh no, it's a bomb threat .net.
He said serious, Liam.
Yeah, Liam.
Well, Simon, just tell us who the bad guy is and we'll go give him what for.
What?
That's just it.
What?
As of now, we have no clues who this mystery villain is, what he wants, or where he's located.
Well, he should be easy to spot with that big question mark on his head.
No, that's not actually a photo. And
is
so,
it an
it'll
artist's
be your
interpretation?
Job. What?
Is it an artist's interpretation of what the bad guy looks like?
No, it's just a silhouette, saying it could be anyone.
Anyone who's got a question mark on their head?
Yes. The point is, boys, Santa needs your help.
Don't worry, Simon. We're on the case. We'll figure out who's behind this.
We'll bring this evildoer to justice.
We'll protect Santa's workshop.
We'll protect Santa.
So come on, lads. Let's go save Christmas.
Christmas.
I wanna save Christmas.
All right, lads, does everyone have their ticket?
Yes.
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 Jolly good. And Niall, you've got the cookies for Santa?
Yeah, buddy.
Jolly good. I thought it'd be nice to bring cookies for Santa.
Just in case saving his life isn't enough, right?
Jolly good, then. Let's get on board.
I don't get it, though. Why are we taking a train?
To get to the North Pole.
Duh. I know, that's my point. A train can't go across the Arctic Ocean.
Duh.
This one can.
Duh.
Haven't you heard of the Polar Express?
Duh.
I haven't.
Duh.
I haven't either, actually. Duh.
You've never heard of the Polar Express?
No.
And you've never heard of the Polar Express?
No.
You've never heard of the Polar Express?
Hello?
You've never heard of the Polar Express?
All right, I've heard of it now.
This is the Polar Express!
Thank you. Who's that?
I wanna say he's the conductor.
Then say it. I don't mind.
And so this train will take us to...
Why, to the North Pole, of course!
So this train can go across the ocean.
This train can go across the ocean for all who truly believe.
Is that how it works? I forget physics.
I hope you are enjoying the ride. Can I get you anything to drink?
Oh, that would be lovely.
What would you like?
Do you have any hot chocolate?
Hot chocolate?
Yes.
Hot chocolate?
Yes.
Do we have any hot chocolate?
Yes.
I thought you'd never ask.
Actually, could I just get some water?
Oh. Here you go.
Cheers.
Well, everyone, we hope you enjoy your ride aboard the Polar Express. Your comfort is our number one priority. If you need anything at all, just believe.
Anyone find that guy a little strange? I'll tell you what's even more a little strange. All the other passengers on the train are children.
Blimey, you're right.
Why is that?
I don't know. But I don't like it.
Maybe it's a field trip.
Oh, then I like it.
Or like a youth group thing?
Sure, I like it. Unless? Of course. That train conductor? Don't you see? If you rearrange the letters in train conductor, it spells child abductor.
Oh no.
Of course.
The answer was right under our noses the whole time.
We can't let him get away with this.
Let's get him.
Yeah.
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 Beat him up.
Wait. Where did you get the H from?
What the H? You can't be up here. Go back to your...
Get him!
Get off me! Get off me!
Where are you taking all those children?
Why, to the North Pole of... Ow!
You said cow.
Please, get off me! We're going way too fast!
What are we, dating?
I'm talking about the train! If it takes a curve at this speed, we'll derail!
You mean a curve like that one?
Oh, no!
No?
Oh, I mean, oh, yes!
Oh, no!
Excuse me, sir?
Is there a problem?
Unfortunately, sir, the Polar Express has derailed!
What?
It went completely off track!
The train or the movie?
The train!
Curses! Did One Direction survive?
I can't tell for certain, sir. The conductor's gone offline. But the train had just reached land, about 10 miles south of Santa's workshop.
So they're getting close. Assuming they survived, they'll now have to travel by foot. And foot, as you know, is very dangerous to travel by.
They probably can still make it to the workshop.
They must make it. The plan depends on it. Send your troops to capture them. We must make sure they make it here
in one piece, sir.
Is that necessary, sir? They're superheroes. I'm sure they can make it the rest of the way.
To the North Pole, are you joking? It's like Narnia out there.
Okay, is everyone present and accounted for?
Yes.
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 Jolly good.
What about all those kids who are on the train? Are they okay?
Stay away from us.
Y'all are crazy.
They seem okay. Now let's make our way to the North Pole.
Which way is that?
North?
Which way is that?
Up? I don't know. Anyone have a compass?
No. I think I can download an app. Except I'm not getting a signal.
No signal?
I can't get a signal either.
Where are we?
We're lost. Lost in the wilderness.
What if we freeze?
What if we starve?
Lads, I'm volunteering. When we get hungry, eat me first.
Yes! No! No one's eating anyone.
Oh.
This is it. We're all gonna die.
Zane, we're not all gonna die.
We're not all gonna die.
Niall!
What?
Guys, guys, calm down. Everything's gonna be A-OK. .co.uk.
Liam, I am this close to hitting Harry in the balls every time you do one of those.
How does that make sense?
Ooh.
Oh!
Makes sense now.
Kind of. .gov.
Ooh. Oh, Liam, how could you?
Okay, I'll stop.
Stop right there. What are you doing on my property?
Panicking, mainly.
Well, who are you? We're One Direction.
Wonder what?
Action.
We're superheroes.
And what might you be?
I might be Henry.
But what are you exactly?
I'm a fawn, exactly.
A what?
A fawn.
What is a fawn, exactly?
It's a half-man, half-goat, exactly.
Oh, I don't get it, though. How are you half-man?
My bottom half.
What?
My bottom half is the man half.
But I thought a fawn's top half is the man half, and the bottom half is the goat half.
Doesn't matter which half is which half. I'm still a fawn.
But you don't even come across as half-man. With you wearing trousers, you just look like a cartoon goat wearing trousers.
What, do you want me to walk around naked?
I do not.
Now what are you doing on my property?
Well, we were on our way to save Santa.
Santa?
Yeah, someone's threatening to blow up the North Pole.
And we intend to stop that someone.
And save Christmas.
Christmas?
That's right. Would you like to help us save Christmas?
I'm not much for Christmas.
Not much for Christmas? Who's not much for Christmas?
I'm not much for Christmas. Maybe you're much for it, but a lot of people aren't. A lot of people get depressed around the holidays.
Well, it's not just about the holiday, Henry. You see, there's also a birthday coming up. The birthday of, well, one of the most special guys I know. And it would mean a lot to us if we could get our job done, get back home, and celebrate his birthday together.
Aw, Harry.
Whose birthday?
Jesus Christ's.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, and also, I need to wee. Could I use your,
Be my guest.
Cheers.
It's my birthday too, Harry. It's my birthday too.
You see, Mr. Fawn, we're not from around here.
We're lost.
So if you could help us get to Santa's workshop...
Why should I help save Christmas? Christmas never did anything for me.
You really don't like the Christmas season, do you?
No. Christmas season is the worst season. Maybe you all like this time of year, but me... I find it very displeasing.
But why? Why do you hate the season so much?
It's displeasing, I tell ya.
But what's the reason that the season's so displeasing?
You really wanna know?
Yes.
Well, I'm not telling.
What?
I'm not telling you. I'm shutting you out. Maybe later on I'll tell you, and then everyone will be like, oh, I understand now. That's what's up with that guy. But right now, no. I'm shutting you out, and I won't help you save Christmas.
Fine. Then we will be on our way.
Fine.
As soon as Harry is done weeing.
Fine. I'll go show him out.
Fine. Thank you very much. He's nice.
Hmm. He looks good.
What?
What?
Are you doing?
I'm weeing.
In my bushes?
Well, where do you want me to wee?
Inside? In the toilet?
I didn't know you had a toilet.
What?
You're a goat. I figured you wee outside.
My top half is goat. My bottom half is human, and it wees in a toilet like normal bottom halves of humans do.
Oh. Well, I'm almost finished.
Oh, you're finished, all right.
Ah! Help!
Come back here! How dare you wee in my bushes!
What is taking him so long?
Sounds like a kidney stone.
Harry?
Goatman? Harry Goatman?
Come on, Harry. We need to go save Christmas.
They're not in the Goatman's cabin.
Then where'd they go? Harry just said he had to wee, right?
Maybe he suddenly realized he had some last-minute shopping to do. Maybe for someone's birthday?
Seems unlikely. Hey, look. Footprints.
You're right, Zane. They were probably left there by someone's feet. The question is, whose feet were they?
Harry's?
Harry's!
Yep, it checks out.
The question is, what were Harry's feet doing over there?
He must have been using his feet to move in that direction. Which means, if we want to find him, we should move in that direction.
Would you three come on?
Look, over there.
Goatman, there you are.
What happened to you?
And where's Harry? Ew, stop that.
I just saw it.
Saw what? Harry?
No.
Ew, stop that. You're gross.
I just saw the abominable snowman.
All this bellyaching over a snowman?
An abominable snowman.
Well, aren't you the art critic?
No, you don't understand. It's a monster.
A monster?
Yeah, it's got teeth, and,
well, I've got teeth.
No, but it's got teeth, and, well, not claws, but it's got fists of, that can punch. I mean, really punch.
Well, you certainly paint a picture.
Your friend Harry is in danger.
Why? What happened?
Well, I was chasing after him with an axe for tinkling in my bushes.
Fair enough.
When we stumbled across something very big.
Whoa!
Or tripped into it, rather.
What? What was it?
Well, let me zoom out for you.
Hey, look. Someone made a snow angel.
This is no snow angel. It's more like a footprint.
Well, aren't you the art critic?
Listen, there's only one thing around here that can make a footprint this big.
Well, two things.
What?
If the left foot's as big as the right, then that's two things that could make a footprint this big.
Listen, this is no time for...
No time for what? Sorry, that monster behind you was going...
It's the abominable snow.
man.
Man?
Well, half man, half goat.
Luckily, his punch only grazed me, but...
Oh, I thought that was a goat joke.
No, your friend Harry is in danger. We should go after him.
You're right. Plus, we are going to need all hands on deck if we're going to save Santa.
Yosh!
Everyone stick together. We can't afford anyone else to get lost.
Yosh!
Oh, Harry, I just hope that you remembered my birthday. And I hope you're okay.
Okay. I think I lost him.
What?
I said...
I was afraid of that. Oh no! Sorry everyone. Looks like I'm gonna die!
Star Burst!
What? Lady Gaga?
Hello, child.
Whoa, thank you for saving me, Lady Gaga.
Don't mention it.
Hey, I'll mention it if I want.
And that's why I like you, Harry. You march to the beat of a different drummer.
I wouldn't say he's different. He's just special.
I've been watching your progress, Harry. One Direction's arrival here at the North Pole is a godsend.
Oh, no, it wasn't God who sent us. It was Simon Cowell. But, I mean, I see how you'd mix them up.
You have traveled far, young Harry, and must be weary from your journey. Come with me to my palace and recover.
Okay.
Okay, first let's find where your friend and I ran into that abominable snowman, and then hopefully we can follow his footprints from there.
Thanks for helping us look for Harry, Henry.
Yeah, Henry, you're the shiz.biz.
Phooey.
Hey, helping you find your friend's the least I can do. I'm the one who helped get him into this mess. I just hope we don't get stuck out here. It's dangerous being this far out without provisions.
We'll be okay. Worst case scenario, we can nourish ourselves on the cookies we brought for Santa. You still have those cookies, right, Niall?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I know it's not much, but it's better than... Niall?
Hmm?
You still have those cookies, right?
Mm-hmm.
And just where exactly are they?
Hmm?
Where are they?
I don't know.
What?
Mm-hmm.
No, really, what? I can't understand what you're saying.
Me, my profile. I don't know.
You ate them?
Mm-hmm.
All of them?
Mm-hmm.
Those were for Santa, you...
You don't need to be giving Santa cookies anyway. You and your Christmas.
Hey, it's not my Christmas.
Yeah, well, you're buying into it with your cookies and,
well,
and trying to save Christmas.
Well, listen, Henry, I'm not always super keen on Christmas either, but even so, I can't give up on Christmas.
You're right, Niall.
Milk.
What?
Milk.
What?
Milk.
Oh.
What'd he say?
Milk. The cookie is so giant, it's like a handsome in my mouth.
Well, it's your fault for eating them all.
Well, it's your fault for heartburn.
Excuse me, would you care for something to drink?
Hmm?
To help wash it down? I got some milk here.
Yes, thank you.
Not a problem. Hope you don't mind, it's goat milk. Or, I guess, half goat, half man milk.
No thanks.
All right, lads, let's keep moving. We really ought to find Harry before... Now, wait a minute. Where's Liam?
Yeah, where is Liam?
I don't know.
Liam!
What, did he just walk off without saying anything?
He must have wandered off by accident.
By accident? How does that happen?
If he wasn't looking where he was going, he was pretty caught up in that rhyming dictionary.
What? What was he looking up rhymes for?
.org, I think.
Oh, so Harry's gone, Liam's gone, the cookies are gone.
Well, not gone.
And nobody is going to remember my birthday because it falls on bleeding Christmas Eve. And now I'm the one who has to fix everything and save Christmas? I just can't take it anymore.
You're all right, Louis.
I know I can't give up on Christmas now, but I swear,
Louis,
if one more thing goes wrong,
Louis,
just one more thing. I give up.
What?
I'm giving up on Christmas.
Come on, Louis. Don't give up on saving Christmas. I don't know if you're frustrated about the mission or if there's something else going on, but you can't quit now.
Thanks, Zane.
You're welcome.
Welcome, young Harry, to Castle Gaga.
Whoa, you live here?
It's my home away from home. I fly up here whenever I need to get away from it all.
So it's like your Fortress of Solitude.
Fortress, yes. Solitude, no. Rifflaff, we have a visitor.
Hello?
Hello. This is Rifflaff, my handyman. Rifflaff, this is Harry of One Direction, the band of superheroes.
Astounding.
You'll have to forgive Rifflaff's overexcitement, but One Direction's arrival here brings a ray of hope that the North Pole has been so desperately waiting for. You see, Harry, these are dark times.
I know, the days are so short this time of year.
No, I mean, these are bleak, bleak times.
Do you have seasonal affective disorder?
No, I'm saying, the North Pole, at this time, is in great peril.
Oh, you mean Santa's workshop? That's why we're here. Someone's threatening to blow it up, and we're here to stop them.
Ah, but you see, Harry, things are not always what they seem. You and your friends are in greater danger than you realize, and I feel it my duty to help you.
Aw, thanks, Lady Gaga. You're a sweetheart.
But first, some tea, I think. Oh, Periwinkle! Tea, please!
Right away, my lady.
Periwinkle, this is Harry. Harry, this is my beaver.
Saying it.
Have you?
Chronicles of Narnia. There's talking beavers all over the place. It's good to meet you, Periwinkle. I'm Harry.
As in Harry Styles.
As in Harry Styles, the greatest superhero ever to walk the earth?
As in... yes.
Please, I'm not the greatest superhero. I don't even have superpowers.
Of course you have. Yours are the superest powers of all.
What? You're the one who knocked out that snow monster with your,
this?
Yeah, that.
Can't you do the same?
Of course I can't.
Of course you can. You just don't know you can.
But how? How'd you even do that?
I'll show you.
Aw, thanks, Lady Gaga. You're a sweetheart.
Aw.
Again?
Aw.
But hey, I can't take too long. I'm worried about my friends.
Aw, see? You're the sweetheart.
Aw, you?
Aw.
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 I can't believe I got myself lost. Louis's gonna kill me. Unless I freeze to death first. One way or the other, I'll wind up in the morgue. .org! No, come on, Liam. Now's not the time. I've gotta find my way out of here. If only I knew which way the way out of here was.
Tweet tweet! Tweet tweet!
Oh, hey there, little bird.
Tweet tweet!
You couldn't point me towards Santa's workshop, could you?
Tweet tweet! Follow me!
What?
Follow me! Follow me!
Really? Just follow you?
Follow me! Follow me!
Okay, I'm following. Which way now?
Tweet tweet! Follow me!
Oh, you'll guide me from here?
Follow me! Follow me!
Okay, I'm following you now. Thanks again!
Tweet tweet! Tweet tweet! Follow me! Follow me!
Oh, follow you now?
Follow me! Follow me!
Okay, I'm following!
Tweet tweet! Follow me! Follow me!
Follow you now? But
I'm still...
Follow me! Follow me!
Okay. Guess I'm on a follow spree.
Follow me! 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 Follow me!
Whoa, whoa, wait a minute. I was just here. I'm running around in circles.
Tweet, 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 tweet,
tweet, tweet, tweet, tweet, tweet, tweet, tweet, tweet, tweet.
Alright, alright, hey! I need to get to Santa's workshop. Who should I follow?
Follow me! Follow me! Follow me! Follow me! Follow me!
Okay, you... Okay, but... But I can't... I can't... I can't follow everyone!
Well, I don't know what to do about Louis.
Why? What's he doing?
He's just sitting over there, fed up. I tried talking to him, but he wasn't having any of it.
So, what, that's it? He's just giving up on finding his friend?
He's given up on everything. Finding Harry, finding Liam, saving Christmas.
Well, I don't know why anyone would want to save Christmas in the first place.
You really don't like Christmas, do you?
You wouldn't understand. Christmas isn't so easy for a fawn like me.
You know, Henry, I think maybe Christmas isn't so easy for Louis either. Maybe you should talk to him.
Me? Talk to him?
I'll talk to him.
Yeah, you can't talk at all right now.
I know.
My point is, Henry, I know I don't understand the reason Christmas is so hard for you, but I bet someone does. I bet if you take the time to listen, you'll realize you're not alone.
Hmm.
La 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 la.
I'm wishing on a star and trying to believe that despite the show so far, he'll find me Christmas Eve and tell me happy birthday. That's all I want to hear. Please don't let Christmas suck so much this year.
I wish I could be in this Christmas play my church puts on. There are parts to play for men and goats, but no part for a fawn. So I stay home instead, and I drink a lot of beer. I wish that Christmas wouldn't suck this year.
I mean, Harry's birthday falls on February 1st, and yet, just because that's also Groundhog Eve, it's not like I forget.
And the Bible doesn't say that donkeys and kings were at Christ's birth. So come on, let's throw in a fawn while we're at it.
But this year could be great.
But the chances seem remote.
I guess we'll have to wait.
I can never hit this note.
Last year Christmas sucked a big one.
It will always suck, I fear.
But Christmas suck a little less this year.
Please Christmas suck a little less this year. Well, now you know my story.
Yeah. And now you know my story.
Yeah. I guess I do. I guess now I don't feel so alone.
I don't feel so alone now either now.
Brother Louis, having bared our souls to each other through the power of song, we now discover that we indeed do share a common ground, that we get sad at Christmas. And it is on this common ground that we now unite, that we may both overcome our internal conflicts, enabling us to resolve the external conflict. That is, the search for your friends and the saving of Christmas.
Yeah, I didn't catch all of that, but yeah, let's go save Christmas.
Yeah.
Yeah. You're a good man, goat.
Or
good goat, man. Goat. Man.
So hey, what were you two singing about?
Oh, well, my part sounds stupid now.
Oh, come on, it's not stupid.
Well, I was just reflecting on how I'm a misfit, is all.
Yeah, but a misfit who embraces it. A misfit who pulls through in the end. You just watch, Zane. Henry is like the Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer for our generation. Henry the half-man, half-goat had a very...
Look at that!
What?
I hear...
Look at that!
What he said?
It's the abominable snowman, and he's out cold.
Did Harry do that?
Look, here's his footprints. And someone else's, by the look of it. Looks like Harry's okay. Life found a way.
Now, young Harry, we will begin your training. Soon, you will have learned how to harness the latent power inside you and project it as an explosive beam of energy.
I don't know, Lady Gaga. I don't know if that's me.
But you're a superhero. Don't you want to shoot beams of energy out of your hands?
Well, so far in my adventurous adventures, I haven't done anything like that. If I start shooting energy beams all of a sudden, wouldn't that be... I don't know. Weird.
I can think of weirder things.
Oh, I don't think it's weird at all, young Harry. This sort of thing happens to heroes like you all the time.
Deleted scene. But, ask me about it sometime. Not right now.
So, what? Are you gonna teach me the Force or something?
The Force? No, that's not what your power is.
Then what? What is my power?
It's called Star Power, Harry. It flows through you and each of your crewmates in one direction. Each of you was born with star power deep inside you. All you have to do is harness it. And once you do, you can shoot it out across great distances. Why, if you focus your star power enough, you can pierce a person's heart from the other side of the world.
That sounds dangerous.
That's why I converted my basement into a shooting range. So I can practice. Observe. Star Burst!
Whoa, you're good, Gaga. You pierced right through her heart.
Now you try.
Okay.
First, feel the star power flowing through you.
Okay.
Then, envision that power concentrating into your hands.
Okay. And then?
And then, you know, just go pew pew!
Okay, here goes.
Harry, you did it!
Yay!
Now let's see how your aim was.
Oh yeah, did I pierce her heart? Oops, I blew up her ovaries.
Well, believe me, that would be enough to stop any snowman, abominable or otherwise.
But it's not just abominable snowmen Harry's up against. The villains who threaten to destroy Santa's workshop are far more cunning.
So, wait, you know who the bad guys are? Have you met them?
I haven't, but I know you have.
Say what?
I said I know you have.
No, I know what you said, but say what?
I'm saying you've already encountered one of your enemies without realizing it. As I said earlier, Harry, things are not what they seem. You and your crew are in greater danger than you realize.
Say what?
Say.
What?
Isn't that the train conductor?
Hey, you're right. Small world.
Well, we did all crash at the North Pole.
Okay, well, small pole.
I wonder if he's seen Harry or Liam out here. Excuse me, Mr. Conductor. Hello, Mr. Conductor.
Reach for the sky.
What?
Put your hands up.
Oh.
I've been looking all over for you, One Direction. You're coming with me.
What, is he kidnapping us now?
This isn't good.
Yeah, how do we get out of this one?
Should we make a run for it?
Are you kidding? He's armed.
Then I guess this is it.
I got an idea.
Niall, don't talk with your mouth full.
That's not it. All these dry cookies I tossed up are like a sandstorm in my mouth. If I spit it out, there'll be a whole dust cloud of cookies that we can escape with her.
I get it. Like a shortbread smokescreen.
Exactly.
Okay, go ahead.
Toast the bread, smokescreen!
What's this? Come on, let's find a place to hide. Where'd they go? I can't see a thing.
See? Stuffing my face with those cookies was a good thing after all.
That was stupid, and I'm still mad at you.
I've lost sight of them, sir. They've used some kind of smokescreen.
Curses! If it's not one thing, it's another thing.
That's true about everything, sir.
Quickly, release my pets.
Right away, sir.
One Direction can hide out of sight all they want, but they can't hide out of smell. Nothing can stop my pets from sniffing them out.
So, wait. The train conductor? He's one of the bad guys?
Well, operated by them. From what we've learned, the conductor is a robot they control remotely, through motion capture.
Oh, we were wondering why he was so creepy.
But creepier than that are the creatures they've trained to hunt down superheroes.
Creatures? What kind of creatures?
The worst kind. Creatures that are impossible to hide from. Creatures that can smell your star power from a mile away. In short, your friends are not safe from these creatures.
Well, the smokescreen is gone now. Looks like the coast is clear.
Louis, look at me. What's that on your face?
What's that on your head?
What? What are these creatures?
Leeches.
Leeches?
My liebling leeches!
And these are no ordinary leeches. These leeches have been conditioned to have a taste for star power. Once they sniff out a superhero, they'll latch on and won't let go until they've sucked him dry.
What's it doing?
Which is dangerous for superheroes like us. Our star power is our very life force. As it gets stronger, you get weaker.
Oh, I don't feel so good.
Leeches feeding off our star power? It's kind of weird. Are you sure you're in the right cartoon?
Ah, get it off, get it off!
What? What's wrong?
It's,
get mine off, get mine off!
Hang on!
Louie! Are you okay?
I can't move.
Okay, on three. One, two, three!
Hey, you got it!
Oof. What? Nothing? Is it still on my head? No, nothing's on your head. Nothing at all. Nothing at all. Hmm?
Zane!
My hair! My hair!
Oh, Zane, don't cry. You look like a leaky melon.
You know, I actually think that's a good look on you.
Really?
Yeah, Zane, you pull it off really well.
Yeah, hair or no hair, the women will find you handsome.
Yeah, so don't let it shake your confidence.
Oh, thanks, everyone. I love you guys. I love you, Daddy Warbucks. Run!
Freeze! Don't move.
You're a bit redundant.
Well, well, well. Looks like we've got you this time.
You! What do you want with us?
No need to worry, kids. I'm taking you two to see the doctor. I know he'd love to see his pets feast on you in person.
Ooh, just when I thought you couldn't get any creepier.
So those little monsters belong to the conductor? And what's with that army of nutcrackers? And where are they taking Nile and Zane?
I guess we'll just have to find out. Next time!
Look, I appreciate you guys, but I need to get going if I want to help my friend save Christmas.
No!
No, no, I know, but if I stay here and listen to every tweet, then I won't have time to save the day. And if I don't save the day, then what will you have to tweet about? You follow?
Follow!
Follow! Follow! Follow! Follow!
Alright, I gotta leave. So, Harry, you wish to leave?
Yeah, I need to get going if I want to help my friends save Christmas.
Many dangers await you. I pray that your training here has prepared you for what lies ahead.
I'll let you know how it goes. Thanks again for everything.
Safe travels, Harry.
Cheers.
And Godspeed.
I prefer Jesus Christ Superstar. I don't even get that one. I don't either. Well, see ya.
See ya.
Nile and Zane, welcome to my laboratory.
Thanks. Could you untie us?
What's the hurry? You've only just arrived.
We've got to get to Santa's workshop and save Christmas.
But you're already in Santa's workshop. This is the research and development lab, you see.
I see. Well, is everything all right? There's a bomb threat, you know.
Of course I know. I was the one who made it up.
Made it up? No one's trying to blow up Santa's workshop?
Of course not. It's far too valuable. You see, the bomb threat was merely a trick to lure Van Direction here. I knew you do-gooders wouldn't pass up the chance to save Christmas.
You fiend! Who are you?
Oh, where are my manners? I haven't introduced myself. I am Dr. Liechtenstein, resident scientist of the North Pole. This is my assistant, Hans.
It's Hank, sir.
And you've already met my pet leeches. Momentarily, they will be sucking away all of your strength, all of your star power.
Star power?
Yeah, it's the power that flows through each of you without you even realizing it. Which is why I've trained my leeches to extract your star power, so I can put it to better use than you ever would. In fact, this one here has already leeched away your friend Louis's star power.
But why? Why are you doing all this?
Oh, don't ask him that.
Why not? 'Cause then he'll tell us.
All right, I'll tell you.
See?
It all started long ago.
Oh, great.
When Santa promoted me to head of research and development.
Oh, really?
Yeah, discovering new ways to manufacture our toys.
Mm-hmm.
Developing new technologies.
Oh.
It was an elf scientist's dream.
Let's say.
Soon, I began to develop toys with artificial intelligence. Eventually, I created an entire army of semi-autonomously functioning nutcrackers.
That's very interesting.
But Santa failed to see the value in my scientific pursuits, and in the next year's budget made severe cutbacks to R&D.
R&D's nuts.
Santa thinks he knows better. But I know better. I could run this workshop better than he ever could.
Hey!
What?
How long is this gonna take?
As long as it needs to.
That's not the answer I was hoping for.
And so I decided I will take over the workshop and send Santa to meet his Macher.
What?
Maker.
You mean, kill him?
If I have to.
Well, that's not cool.
Yeah, dude, that's your boss.
And he's probably like, what, 20 times bigger than you? He is gonna mess you up.
I'm well aware I don't have the power Santa has. That's where you come in. Once I've leached away One Direction star power for myself, no one will be able to tell me nine. Santa would be crazy not to hand over the workshop peacefully.
So you faked a bomb threat at the workshop to get us to come to the workshop so you could steal the star power you need to take over the workshop.
Yeah.
Ah.
When to make sure that you are lured into our trap, Hans here,
Hanks, sir,
used our remote control train conductor to keep an eye on you. Of course, you Doomkopfs made things difficult by derailing the train, but we've still managed to get two members of Von D, and 2 out of 4 ain't bad. And insane, you're the icing on the cake. This workshop is as good as mine now.
But what about all the other elves? You really think they'll work under you? Especially once they found out you got rid of Santa?
Ah, but I'm replacing all the elves as well. Why do you think I enslaved a train full of children?
Of course. It all makes sense now.
That's right. It was all part of my plan to get rid of Santa and become the new face of Christmas.
It'll never work. You can't replace Santa.
Yeah, you're not half the star he is. You're like 3/8 at most. Are you joking? I'm a much better character than Santa. Look at all the effort I put into my costume. He's just ho ho ho, red suit, ho ho ho. But I've got a lab coat, and this cool German expressionistic eyeshadow, and come on, a tie? I mean, Santa doesn't wear a tie. I mean, come on, Santa, have some pride in your work. You work one day out of the year. You'd think you could put a little effort into what you wear to work. The one day. Plus, I've got this hat.
Yeah, I was gonna say. Your hat looks ridiculous.
Danke.
No, I mean, it looks stupid.
What?
Like, really stupid.
What? What are you talking about? It's the best part of the whole... Shut up, you don't even know. Kids are going to cosplay as me. And the hat, well, that's going to be their favorite part to make.
No, not gonna happen.
Yaha! There's kids already doing it. I've seen it.
That's a bald-faced lie. Hey!
What?
It's bold-faced lie.
Oh, what did I say?
You know what you said. And you, you're nowhere near as well-loved as Santa.
No, but once I take over Christmas...
If you take over Christmas, everyone will move on to a different holiday. Just calling it like I see it, it's a stupid plan. And it's a stupid hat. No one's gonna make that hat.
You're stupid!
Hey!
No, shut up, you're stupid, I hate you! Hans?
Hank.
Prepare the leeches!
Right away, sir.
This is it for you, Zane and Nile!
You're making a huge mistake. We have powerful friends.
So? No one's going to come looking for you.
What, you think no one's gonna notice One Direction's gone missing?
Oh, that's easy to take care of. I'll just publish an article online saying you've broken up. What do you think? Leave your comments below!
You're a madman, elf. You're a mad elf.
And now, without further ado, begin the leeching!
Oh no!
Oh no! Doctor, their friends are here!
What?
Outside the workshop, at the main entrance. It's the one whose star power we've already leeched, along with the goat that was with them.
Louis and the Goatman, they're here to rescue us.
Curses!
Which curses?
All the curses! We can't let them alert Santa that something is amiss. We have not yet leeched all the star power I need.
What should we do, sir?
I'll go deal with them. But not before I've juiced up on Louis' star power.
Doctor, are you all right?
I am more than all right.
I am extraordinary. I am to be reckoned with. I am...
A third thing, sir?
A third thing.
Are you able to shoot out energy beams now?
I don't know. Let's find out.
Whoa. Not cool, man.
Yeah, what'd you do that for?
What?
That's what bad guys do. When they get a new power, they test it out on their henchmen.
What, the one guy who works for you? Yeah, is that how you're gonna run Santa's workshop? You're gonna be the worst boss ever.
Hey! Shut up! Okay, I'm gonna go deal with your friends now. By the time I get back, my leeches will have sucked away all your star power. Enjoy your meal, my liebling leeches.
Oh no, these leeches are gonna swallow us whole. What do we do now? Well... Oh no! These leeches are gonna swallow us whole!
How are we gonna stop them? I can feel it sucking away my strength already.
There's no way we can stop them now. I can't even move my arms.
Yeah, I can't move at all.
Not that I would know how to get them off even if I could move. These are no ordinary leeches.
Well, how do you get ordinary leeches off?
You burn them off, don't you?
Do you?
I think I read that somewhere. You got a lighter?
No, don't you?
I left mine in my other suit.
Oh, you mean the yellow suit?
Yeah.
Yeah. Why'd you change to green anyway?
Well, the Green Ranger was always my favorite Power Ranger. He was like... independent, you know?
Yeah, I could see that.
But even if I did have my lighter, it's not like I could use it. We can't move at all. Let's face it, Nile. There's no way we can stop these leeches.
There's got to be some way we can burn them off.
What?
Here, let me do yours now.
What?
What? It's called using your head. Get it? Cause... get it? Okay, let's get out of here.
Okay.
Oh no!
What?
The door won't budge. That bad elf locked us in here.
They've got a lot of buttony stuff here. Maybe there's a switch that'll unlock it.
Yeah, try that. Seems like it might... Look!
What?
On the monitors! That bad elf is bringing Louie and the Goatman inside.
Why, come in! Welcome to my workshop!
Your workshop?
I mean, Santa's workshop.
Yeah, where is the big guy? Could we speak with him?
Oh, I'm sorry. I don't think he's in.
He's in. I just saw him in the break room.
Okay, well, apparently he is in.
Great. Well, could we...
But, how about a tour first, Would you like that?
Well, we really must be looking into
Fantastisch! Walk this way!
Okay, but is everyone all right? We heard there was a bomb threat.
What?
Nine? No, there's no bomb threat.
Really? Because we heard...
Look, everyone's fine, making toys.
What was that about a bomb threat?
Hey, less yammering, more hammering. Here, let's go back here where we won't be distracting the workers.
Okay, but hey, how about the conductor of the Polar Express? Do you know anything about him?
Nine.
Blue suit, big mustache, animated strangely.
Nine.
Because he kidnapped our friends, Nile and Zane. Have you seen them?
Nine.
They're wearing blue and green Power Ranger suits.
Nine.
Because we followed them all here to Santa's workshop. You sure you haven't seen anyone?
Nine.
Or any Nutcracker soldiers?
Nine.
Or any big fat leeches?
Nine. Once they're not fat, they just don't starve themselves.
What?
Nothing.
Louis's getting nowhere, and he has no idea that Elf will probably kill him first chance he gets.
Well, we'd better get out there and stop that from happening. You figured out how to unlock the door?
I haven't. But I do have an idea.
Well, Santa might have an idea what's going on. Do you think we could talk to him?
Yeah, of course. I take you to see him right now.
Great, thank you.
But first, would you like to see the furnace where we dispose of all our defective toys?
Can we?
If you fall in, you'll die.
Cool. Nice.
Oi, wait.
It's the conductor.
That's the guy we were telling you about.
He kidnapped our friends.
And he's got a gun. Be careful.
Hans?
Hans?
Louis. Louis, it's me, Zane.
A mustache now? Have you gone mental?
No, the conductor was just a robot the whole time. I'm controlling it now.
And I'm here too. Tell him I'm here too.
And Niall's here too.
Hi!
Hi.
Zane und Niall? How is there not—
Now Louis, listen. That elf you're talking to, he's the bad guy.
What? I don't know, but he's—
The bomb threat, the leeches, they were all part of his plan to steal our star power and take over Christmas.
Eat axe. Or not.
And watch out, now that he's got Louis' star power, he can shoot deadly energy beams at you.
Thanks for the warning.
Run, Henry, run! Wait.
I say, are you okay?
Mr. Claus!
Dr. Liechtenstein, what's going on back here? And who's this?
This? Ah, well, this is...
I'm Louis.
Louis?
Well...
Is that Louis from One Direction?
No, yeah, well, it's a doll. We're making One Direction dolls.
Oh!
And it speaks.
Oh, the children will love that.
Yeah, but this one is defective, so I'm just going to throw it in the furnace.
No!
Hmm?
Save me!
Doctor, did it just say, save me?
I think that's just a song lyric.
Wait!
Hmm?
Santa, listen! That elf is evil.
What's this?
Oh, this is another toy I've been working on.
Don't listen to him. He's a liar.
Oh, it talks too?
Oh, they all talk these days.
Santa, you don't know what this guy's been up to.
But this one is defective too. It says the strangest things.
He's got these giant leeches.
See?
Another defective toy?
What can I say? I've lost my touch. So, into the furnace with him.
And he trapped us in his lab, and he leached away Louis's life force, and he's gonna try to overpower you and take over Christmas.
See what I mean? It's supposed to just say, I love you.
That is strange.
No, wait!
Well, auf Wiedersehen. Und auf...
Wait, don't kill me. My birthday is coming up.
Sorry, Louis. My plans for Christmas are more important than your birthday.
Story of my life. Whoa! Oof.
Well, that takes care of that. Sorry about that, Mr. Claus. You hate to see defective toys like that, but then I guess that's why I run the research and development department, so we can make sure that all of our toys are, you know, all,
Doctor?
Yeah?
I'm concerned.
About?
These strange toys you're developing, and their strange defects. It's got me wondering, what goes on in that lab of yours?
In my lab?
Ah! We're gonna die in a furnace!
You're not going to die in a furnace. You're just going to watch me die in a furnace.
Oh, right.
That's right. Your lab. I ought to check it out. It's been a long time since I've gone down there.
Well, I'd rather you didn't.
I'd rather I did.
Well, you can't.
Dr. Liechtenstein, I will not have you telling me where I can and can't go in my own workshop.
No, but the lab, it's being excavated, renovated, fumigated.
Doctor, you don't have to lie. What have you got to hide?
A lot? I hoped it wouldn't come to this.
Oh! My!
Santa!
Oh! Why, hello!
Well, that was traumatizing. That elf must be coming back. We better hide! Quick, behind that bookcase!
Sorry to have to do that, Santa. Now what in the world is going on in here? My leeches! They burned my Lieblinger leeches! They will pay dearly. You hear that? I know you two are around here somewhere.
Hello? Zane? Niall? Are you still there? What was that you said about hiding behind a bookcase?
Dang it, Louis.
Hello?
Oh no! This way. There's no way out.
Help!
Are you all right?
No, these nutcrackers are holding us hostage.
They must be malfunctioning. You should talk to Dr. Liechtenstein. He can fix them.
No, that's the point. Dr. Liechtenstein already fixed them. To fix us.
What do you mean?
I mean, he's a mad elf, and you should see the mad things he's doing in that lab of his.
He let you in his lab? He never lets us in.
Well, he wouldn't let us out. He's using leeches to steal our power and take over the workshop. He already shot Santa.
Is that true? Are we safe?
Is Santa okay?
I'll go get help. I knew something was fishy about that Dr. Liechtenstein.
Yeah, I'll go get help.
Santa, gotta get out of here.
Oh,
no,
nine. This is getting messy. Everyone in the workshop is learning the truth about my takeover. And I can't let the truth get out. If the general public discovered the truth, my plans to be the new face of Christmas would be ruined. I think it's time to put the workshop on lockdown.
What? What's going on?
No one gets out. And no one gets in. Not until I can clean up this mess.
Dr. Liechtenstein, release everyone at once!
Ha! I'll release everyone at never. Nutcrackers, keep an eye on our hostages. Make sure they don't try anything stupid.
Anything stupid? Well, there go all your escape plans. This is terrible. And who's gonna save Louis? He's on a one-way conveyor belt to H-E double hockey sticks, if you'll pardon my French, Canadian.
It's hot in here.
And now, Nylon Zane, it's time I finished extracting your star power. And I might as well get yours too, Santa, now that I have you where I want you.
But Doctor, I don't understand.
What?
Just tell me.
What?
Why?
What? No.
Why are you doing this?
No, 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 no.
All right.
No.
I'll tell you.
No!
It all started long ago. And become the new face of Christmas.
You fiend!
That's what I said.
And now that you all know the truth, not one of you gets out of here alive. And as long as I have the building on lockdown, you can't get out, and your friends can't get in. There isn't a man alive who can stop me now.
Hello? Is anybody there? Hello? I'm here to save Christmas. Hello? Could someone let me in? It's me.
Harry.
Liam.
What it is?
Oh, you know, just trying to save Christmas.
Yeah? How's that going?
Not great. Door's locked.
Oh, where's everyone else?
I don't know. I just got here myself. Who were all they?
Oh, just some followers.
Follow! 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 Follow!
Tweet, 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 tweet.
But hey, how are we supposed to save the workshop if we can't even get in?
I don't know. I keep knocking on the door, but no one's answering.
Have you tried looking in a window to see if anyone's in?
All the windows have big metal shutters over them. All the doors, too. It's like the workshop's completely shut down.
Hmm. Well, hey, there's smoke coming out of that chimney. That means something's going on in there, right?
Like what?
Well, like, someone's burning something.
This is taking forever.
But what I'm saying is, there probably are people in the building, if the chimney's smoking. But the question remains, how do we get inside, if all the doors and windows are blocked? I know, it's like that chimney is the only opening in the whole building that isn't closed off. Harry, you bloody genius, that's it!
What's it?
The chimney! That's how we'll get inside, we'll go down the chimney!
Like Santa!
Exactly like Santa!
Except, I don't know if he does that at his own workshop.
Well, no, I'm sure he uses the door like a normal person, but I bet if he locked himself out, he'd go down the chimney, and that's what we'll do.
But how do we get up there? It's really high up.
You're right about that. I don't see a way we can climb up there.
Guess that's what Santa's got his flying reindeer for, so he doesn't have to climb up buildings to go down chimneys. It's almost like we need a team of flying animals to carry us up there.
Harry, you bloody genius, that's it!
What's it this time?
All these Twitterers that are following me. I'm sure if I asked them to, they'd fly me up there. And you too.
Oh, your followers would do that for me?
Hey, a follower of mine is a follower of yours. I mean, in all likelihood.
But how are they gonna carry us?
Hey, you've been coming up with all the ideas so far. You just leave the rest to me.
Okay.
Okay, here she is.
She? Who is she?
She is this. Our very own flying machine.
Whoa, Liam. I knew you were smart, but not like Donatello smart.
Well, we do both wear purple.
No, but really though, you do machines? Like Donatello does machines?
That's a fact, Jack. We just climb on board here, my twittering followers all flap their wings together, and we'll be flying up to that chimney in no time.
Well, that's an amazing invention, Liam. Do you have a name for it?
Oh, I sure do. I call it a Twitterer Controlled Air Machine. Or TwitCam for short.
TwitCam, 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 TwitCam!
With TwitCam, we'll fly up there, shimmy down the chimney, and figure out just what's going on in that workshop. You ready?
Okay.
Okay. One, two, three!
Well, there goes Dipsy. Looks like you're next, Mr. Robot Conductor, stroke Nylon Zane. If you're still controlling it remotely, I'm still not sure what the deal is there. Who'd have thought it would all end like this? I hate to say goodbye, so I'm praying pretty please. Dear Lord, don't let me die when I finish this reprise. Let me not fall in the fire. Let an angel now appear. Please don't let Christmas suck this much. This year? It's a Christmas miracle!
Gotcha!
Harry!
I gotcha, Lou.
Harry, how did you get here?
I just came down this chimney. Who'd have thought you'd be at the bottom of it?
Oh, for a moment I thought you were an angel.
I get that a lot.
I just can't believe it. I thought I was a goner.
Well, think again. I gotcha, Lou.
You got me, Harry.
Or I got your trousers, at least.
Hey, that's good enough. Ah! Or maybe not!
Hey, where are you going?
I'm slipping out of my trousers.
Don't slip out of your trousers.
I can't help it. I got so thin after that leech drained me of my strength, my trousers don't fit me anymore. I'm falling right out.
But you'll fall into that fire down there.
It's too late, Harry. There's no way I can keep my trousers on now. I'm done for.
But wait.
It's been nice knowing you, Harry.
But Louis.
Harry. I will remember you.
But Louis.
Will you remember?
Louis, listen. Look, I know it's a little early, but now seems as good a time as any. Happy birthday, Louis.
Harry! You remembered!
Of course I remembered, Louis. You're my friend.
You remembered me.
Louis, open it.
What?
Your birthday present, open it.
But it's early.
So it's a preemie present, open it.
Cole, it's those braces from the shop. Harry, you remembered.
Hurry, put them on.
Oh, Harry, thank you. They look wonderful.
And look, now you're not falling out of your trousers. Those braces saved your life.
And they match my uniform perfectly.
And they saved your life.
Ooh, and they're comfortable.
Ooh, and they saved your life.
And the craftsmanship is...
Hey, they saved your life.
What? Harry, you saved my life.
Don't mention it.
Twice.
Don't mention it twice.
Hey.
Hey.
Thank you.
Hey.
Hey.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Or happy early birthday.
Thank you.
Or no, not even early birthday. Happy birthday today. 'Cause today is your first day of living after not dying. So,
whoa.
In a way,
yeah.
Today,
yeah.
Is your birthday.
Yeah.
All right, we should go save Christmas.
Yeah.
Hey, hey, hey. Hey. How are you? I'm doing alright. I'm kinda tired. I mean, I know what you're probably thinking. You're probably thinking, Mark, you're just one man and you've already given us over an hour of cartoon. And even then, you still got two more parts to show us. How is that even possible? Well, it's not entirely possible. I've animated part 12. I've got some revisions and audio stuff to do, but it's animated, it'll be ready to go. But part 11, not so much. But then what am I gonna do? I gotta present part 11. We'll do it live! So I think, how about this will be the furnace? So I'm gonna put a little thing here. A little box. So in part 10, they had just escaped from, or Harry saved Louis from falling in the furnace, in the fire and stuff. So this will be our furnace, and they're just leaving. And so Harry and Louis. Yeah? They're like...
Come on, Lou. Let's get you out of that furnace.
It looks different than I remember.
Well, you were on the brink of death and have been given a second chance at life. I'm sure everything looks different.
Still, they really should clean it.
Hey, there you are. Hey, there you are.
Liam!
Oh, hey, Louis.
Did you come down the chimney too?
I sure did. What happened to you?
Oh, don't ask.
Well, I already did.
Hey!
Henry!
There you are! There you are! No, there you are! Or, there you are! Whatever, I'm trying to emphasize the fact that you're the one who ran off without me!
Yeah, sorry, I didn't realize at first.
Sure.
Sorry.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, come on, let's not fight. You and me? People in the comments are shipping us, you know?
Shipping us?
Yeah, they're all talking about Linry. More Linry. Linry is real.
Oh, can't we look completely adorable together without people saying we're gay?
Apparently not. But listen, I was just hiding out in the last video, and I was spying on the bad guy, and I know everything that's going on. And we gotta do something fast! That evil elf is holding everyone hostage in the main hall!
What? Evil elf?
Show us the way!
Hello?
Oh yeah.
Alright, so they exit the hallway in front of the furnace. Really should clean it though.
Ara-da-da-da. Ara-da-da-da.
Hero. My hero.
That's my hero right there. Alright, so this will be the main hall of the workshop. I got some paper here, so maybe we can make the workshop like it had sort of a off-white, sort of creamy, yellowy wall, right? That's kind of close to it. I mean, not that much. But the ceiling was red, right, though? Maybe, look at that red ceiling. Alright, so that's like the ceiling. I know in the animated version it's red and not pink, but let's just pretend that something's wrong with your screen. You should check your saturation. That's red. So we got Dr. Lichtenstein, and we still got Santa, Zane, and Niall tied up, captured, held hostage. Elves. And nutcrackers. I didn't get those made. So I think what we're gonna have to do for the nutcrackers and elves, I'm gonna have to use stormtroopers for the nutcrackers. Yeah. Galleon Ford. Had you ever played Wii Fit? Nutcracker. Alright, and I don't have elves. Cause Dr. Lichtenstein, he's the evil elf, but he's now holding all the elves hostage. Our elves are just gonna have to be Jawa and another Jawa, an Ewok, and an Ewok. Let's get that composition looking good. Yeah. This is looking like Santa's workshop. And Yoda. He looks elfy. And R2. And this is the column over here. This is the column that at the end of part 9, Dr. Lichtenstein was hiding behind. And so, like, the hallway where the furnace and stuff is over there. So, we'll, like, start here, pan over to the hallway over here behind the column. It was, like, candy cane design, but this is just a really big candle someone gave me. Let's try this. Oh, yeah. Look at it from over here. This is good. That's nice. Look at that candy cane column. Alright, so this is like, dun dun dun, establishing shot, bum 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 bum. Danger, what are we gonna do? But, pan there. Yeah, now they're in that green hallway behind a column. Look at that column. Alright.
Niall and Zane!
And Santa!
And what's with those nutcrackers? They don't look too friendly.
Nor are they friendly. But I don't think it's through any fault of their own. They're robots and we're programmed that way. But, yeah, they'll try and capture us if they see us.
Oh no, I don't want to be captured.
And you see that elf in the lab coat? That's the bad guy.
Oh, so he's the one using leeches to steal our star power.
Wait, what?
Yeah, and you met the train conductor, right? That was just a robot that the bad guys controlled remotely.
Yeah. The lady who told me about star power told me that.
Wait, what?
And be careful. That elf is dangerous now that he's using the star power his leeches stole from me.
Wait, what?
What?
Leeches?
Yeah, apparently they're these, you know what? You really should just go back and watch the previous videos.
Oh.
See everything you missed?
Okay.
It would just take too long to... No, I get it.
Okay, so what's the plan?
Well, someone should go free Niall and Zane from those ropes.
That sounds like a job for Henry.
And my axe.
Great, Henry, you do that.
Liam, you look after Louie. Louie, watch this.
What?
Intruder! Intruder!
Oh, nein! It's Harry! And he knows how to use his star power!
Pew pew! Pew pew!
Whoa! Look at him go!
I'm looking at him go. Can't really do much else tied up like this.
I can fix that!
Henry! Goatman!
And my axe!
F-ching!
Cuts the ropes,
and...
Thanks, Henry! We're free!
Now let's go kick some bum.
Looks like all the bum's been kicked. All done!
Oh. Well, that works for me.
Yeah, makes things easier.
Don't have to... do a big fight scene.
Great going, Harry!
You work fast!
Well, you know what they say.
Hey, where'd that evil elf go?
I don't know.
And then, from out of the bathroom...
Ho 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 ho! Merry Christmas!
Santa! Are you okay, Santa? We were worried about you.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Harry... That's not
Santa! Hey, is it too late to tell you what I want for Christmas?
Were you a good boy this year?
Mm-hmm.
Then why don't you stand very still and tell me what you want?
See, he's got his hand behind his back and he starts building up star power. Unbeknownst to Harry.
Tell me what you want.
Okay. Well? Do you have any tacos?
Tacos?
Yeah, you know. They make the milk taste like tacos. And preferably one that has a hairy toy in it. I never found myself last time.
What are you talking about?
But it's okay if not. I can ask for something.
As of now, we have no clues who this mystery villain is, what he wants, or where he's located.
Well, he should be easy to spot with that big question mark on his head.
You're the bad guy!
Wait, what?
Part 12. Epilogue. That one's actually good.
Harry, we did it! We did it! I said that. Zane, what are you doing with that leech?
I'm getting back Louie his star power.
Nice!
Open wide.
Do you feel better now, Louie?
Oh, I feel like 650,000 pounds! A million books!
Yay!
Glad it's all over. Who would have thought a deranged elf would try to steal our star power?
But Harry, you really knocked his lights out!
Yeah, how'd you do that?
I can't take all the credit. Lady Gaga here taught me a lot.
What?
Lady Gaga?
Hello, boys.
Hey, lady!
Thanks again for helping me, Lady Gaga.
I was glad I could. But now it seems my work on this planet is complete. I must now return to my home galaxy of Gargalon.
Okay.
And return to my true form as Lady Gagalactus, Devourer of Worlds.
Okay. You're not going to devour Earth, are you?
No. Earth still keeps me entertained. I decided long ago I would spare your planet. For now.
Okay, bye. Bye.
Boys!
Santa!
Boys, you saved Christmas. I can't thank you enough.
Hey, don't mention it.
No, truly, it was very noble of you boys to save me. And Christmas, especially considering our differences. I know we might not all have the same beliefs.
Hey, just because you've done Coke commercials and we've done Pepsi commercials doesn't mean we shouldn't all love each other.
Aww.
Well, I should get going if I want to deliver all the presents on time.
Is there anything we can do to help?
Well, I do have one last problem.
What's that, Santa?
Well, my sleigh was getting old, you see, and, well, I've got some money now, so I bought a brand new stretch sleigh-mousine.
Nice!
It's like a sleigh, but it's a limousine.
No, I get it.
But now I have to decide. Who will be my chauffeur?
Why not one of your reindeer?
Yeah, everyone loves the reindeer pulling your sleigh. You should have one of them drive your sleigh-mousine.
I thought so too. Trouble is, reindeer can't drive. Even when I helped Rudolph into the driver's seat, his hind legs couldn't reach the gas pedal. Humans are really the only species whose legs were designed to drive cars.
But no one wants a human driving you around. Yeah, people want reindeer. Or at least some kind of animal with hooves. Yeah.
I agree. If only I knew of a hoofed animal that had the legs of a human.
Can't think of anyone.
Wait, you there!
Me?
What creature are you? By your top half, you appear an ungulate, and yet by your bottom half, you appear a human.
He's a fawn.
He's half man, half goat.
God be praised! What is your name, fawn?
Henry.
Henry, with your legs so human, won't you drive my sleigh-mousine?
It would be an honor.
Yay!
I told you you're the modern-day Rudolph. Henry the half-man, half-goat, had a very goat top half. And if you ever saw... No one? Sorry, I don't think it's going to catch on.
Hey, you tried.
Well, lads, let's go home.
Wait, before you go, as a token of my gratitude, I'd like to grant each of you one wish.
A wish?
Anything your heart desires.
Anything?
Anything.
But I've already gotten the greatest gift anyone could ever wish for.
What's that, Louis?
The gift of friendshiphood.
Aww.
And suspenders.
Aww. Well done, lads. We saved Christmas. And we all got what we wished for, thanks to Santa.
That was awfully kind of him, wasn't it? Wasn't it? It sure was.
Suspenders!
Oh wait, braces.
Braces!
Schönste Jahreszeit, Schlumpfhausen ist ein weißes Märchenland. Schlumpfhausen ist ein weißes Märchenland.